You guys know it is my favorite when I hit pan like this. I'm super sad about it. In order to preserve it, I'm not gonna use it for a while. Recently, I brought back out this old favorite of mine. Look how good it makes my brow look. This was my first ever brow soap. And the best thing is, I got this from Amazon for $5. Just look at that gluing power. See how it defined my brow hairs. Also, this stays all day. No crusty flakes. It works the same as my Patrick Ta.